What?
Hello, hello, hello. So, as you may have heard, what's his name? Oh, Post Malone. Oh, you should probably know that. Post Malone has recently come out with a whole new album, and, like, critics say that a lot of his music sounds, like, the same across the board. Like, I get that, but also, Post Malone's super cool. And I think I'm going to his San Jose concert on June 24th, so just let me know if you're gonna be there. I'll be there. Kind of in honor of Post Malone's new album, but also I was requested to do this painting for my friend named Bridget, who's featured at the end of this video, and that little clip at the beginning. She asked me to paint her Post Malone, gave me a reference, and I came up with this. So, hope you enjoy this time lapse. If you like these videos, like, let me know. It was a pain in the butt to film. It was a paint in the butt, but I enjoyed it. And I hope you do too. Yeah.
Bridget, what are you expecting right now?
No. Just Post Malone.
I don't have any.
Okay, then just open it.
What are your expectations? Nothing less than Malone.
That string literally does nothing. You just pull it off. Or cut it.
Okay,
wait, read it. Read it first. Read the back.
Yeah, okay. Patting your signature. Mm-hmm. This stoner. Look at him. I love how you like to write it. Postmodern. Postmodern. Or postmodern.
What?
I didn't know what I was expecting, but like this is just like, wow.